this is my first show ever as a solo singer. But don't get me wrong, I'm in the best band on earth. That doesn't change shit. It is so good to play for you beautiful people out here, and I appreciate this beautiful, beautiful energy you got for me. This feels like a sexy, sexy fever dream or something like that. All you need to know is I love this shit, so let's do this. It's called I See the Angels.
Time. Where's the
So this is essentially my, well, it's a few occasions. This, I don't like telling people this, especially in Los Angeles, but I'm 30. It's a cool 30, though. My hairline is only just starting to betray me. That's about it. It's been doing this since I was 20. This is also the album release party for Blood on the drums. This is also the release party for Blood on the drums. Thank you. I'm so happy you're here. I'm so happy you're listening to the music. And this is one called California Holds Her Breath. Straight out the gate, she was a dancer, right out the state of Indiana. She couldn't stay, they don't command her. She wanted answers, she wanted answers. I wanna know where you go to show your secret face, where the wild flowers grow and they don't feel out.
Oh,
beautiful. Thank you for coming out to see me. I missed a lot of you. Almost all of you. You've been a beautiful crowd. I know you're singing along to songs you barely even know, but I trust you. I have so much trust. So who out there got my first album, Super Blue? There's some beautiful people up here. Everybody at the top, I haven't paid much attention to you up there, but you've been doing great too. Right? I don't know how Luke does this shit. It's like an aerobics class. It's much easier to sit on my ass holding those things. But thank you for being here. Thank you for being the best fans in the world. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to sing my heart out.